darkness, he carried out the most horrifying mass murder on record. 16 people in cold blood. Ever since that night, no one has forgotten his name. And Halloween has never been the same.
Couple hours ago, telling me they found a crash engine. This ambulance just so happens. Oh, gee, I don't know. The most notorious fucking serial killer from the past decade, Michael Myers.
Michael might be after Laurie Strode and the 15th. The city of Patton Fields is not safe.
Talk with you more often than I do.
Problem. watch out for Michael Myers if he is still out there.
Loomis, what the hell are you doing here? And how the hell did you get out?
Use the back door.
Loomis, what the hell are you doing with my clothes on?
If this can fit me, I don't think it's gonna fit you anymore.
Ah!
Here she is, the old phone-a-roni. You gonna put that gun away or you're gonna shoot me?
Loomis, that was 4 years ago.
4 years goes by a lot slower in prison, Quentin.
You did kill a kid.
I shot a kid. I didn't kill them. But who I did kill, or so I thought, was Michael Myers.
I mean, it was out of my hands, man. There's nothing I could do about it. I tried everything possible I could do to help, to get you out. I couldn't do it. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Judy wants nothing to do with me. I haven't heard back from Caden. This is all I got left. It's basically my purpose in life to make sure that Michael Myers doesn't kill more kids on Halloween. Well, how've you been?
I've been paranoid. Paranoid. It's that time of year again.
I know the feeling. I know he's not dead.
Not dead?
It's Michael Myers.
Good point. So what are we gonna do?
I don't know. You know, to be honest, I haven't really had much time to really even breathe. But, you know, I got nothing left.
Man, don't be such a bitch. We gotta kill this motherfucker, man. What you gonna do? Stand there and look like a bitch?
Please just give me a moment to think, please.
No! He's ruined our lives! He's killing everyone!
You think I don't know that? Look, I need a moment to just ground myself for fuck's sake. Michael Myers is an unstoppable force. We're not exactly an unmovable object. So I need to think this through.
I need your help. Look at my fucking neck!
You know what? Fuck this, man.
Get out!
You're taking my shit. He's gonna go.
Good luck with that.
You better watch out.
I guess you can have my shoes.
Thanks.
But you better be careful, because he's out there.
Stopped being afraid a long time ago. Like I said, got nothing to lose.
pumpkin. When are you gonna be here? I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little turnt though, so you better hurry up. All right. What? No way. I don't know. Why ask me? Like, no. I got my Halloween costume though. Guess what I am? I'm a chick dressed up as a dude that wants to be a chick. Yeah, bitch! No. Alright, you'll be here in 10? Alright, sounds good. Bye.
What's up, fucker?
What's up?
You hear about Piper's party?
Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna go.
Why not? Let's go. Come with.
No,
there's gonna be so many people there.
I don't know.
Why?
All we're gonna be doing is getting drunk. Fuck that. Stupid.
Yeah, but it'll be fun.
I don't feel like throwing up.
Whatever. Just go to school and have a boring day, and you can have a boring night snatching candy.
I'm not trying to get alcohol poisoning.
Oh, shut up. Anyways, school's gonna be fucking boring. How are you in trouble?
Okay.
Stupid things. I was asking her if she was okay.
So you gonna walk home with me today or what?
No, I think Brian's actually gonna bring me home.
Fine, I'll walk home with Annie then.
What about Max? Why don't you have him bring you home?
Shut up. It's not even anything serious.
Hey, guess what? You could see him at this party if you decided to go.
He's going?
Yes, and he's gonna be with a whole bunch of other people, so maybe you should go. But no, someone's gonna do other things, like snatch candy from little kids.
Good morning, Haddonfield. As we all know, today is Halloween Day. Which brings us to our anniversary of the Haddonfield murders. Michael Myers attacked Judy Strode, Maxwell Loomis, Quentin Johnson. Kristen Holmes was also attacked again. Michael Myers, where is he? Is he alive? Is he dead? Will he return again on Halloween night?
Quentin, hey, what's up, you tweaking fuck? Listen, I want to apologize for being a big baby last night. I'm just going to cut the bullshit. I got a plan. I can't tell you right now. I would rather not say it over the phone in case they're listening in. I don't know. But we got to meet up at the cemetery tonight. I don't know, maybe because he'll be there. I don't know. I'm just putting this together as I go. Just meet me there. Talk about it in person. Plan. Execute. Be there. Or be square, motherfucker.
Thank you. Loomis. Loomis.
Oh shit.
What are you doing here? What's
up, Milton?
I haven't seen you in like 6 years. What are you doing? You see my house?
Yeah, I hope you don't mind. I came through the window.
I mean, I do mind. It's kind of over the fact now. What are you doing? What do you need? What's up?
Oh, you dropped your pot leaf.
Well, it is a very long story. So I'm just going to summarize. Basically, I'm a fugitive, and I'm trying to kill Michael Myers, and I need your help.
I'm not fucking with Michael Myers.
I'm not asking you to be my accomplice or nothing. I just need something to incapacitate him.
Oh, something to take him out.
I asked him.
I was hoping you'd say that.
This should do the trick. You can either give it to him by mouth or injection.
Well, I don't think he's gonna exactly open wide. You in the cannabis industry?
Man, that's personal.
You trying to smoke?
I am.
I haven't smoked in like... Fuck.
So, you're doing candy snatching. How does that even work? You do it from your house?
Yeah, it's easier that way so you don't get caught.
Does your brother have the decorations set up?
Yeah, I'm too lazy to do it, so I made him do it.
That's stupid.
Well, you're a slut.
Fuck you, I'm being a witch. You're being what, the what's up?
Yeah.
You should really go to Piper's party. Max is gonna be there.
I don't know. I'll think about it.
I don't wanna go by myself, though.
Well, that sucks.
You're a bitch.
Oh, thanks. I kinda love
you.
Yeah,
you are.
Oh, okay, so you're gonna call me and Max for coming?
Yes.
You promise?
Yeah.
You promise?
Yes!
Okay.
Bye. Bye.
Thank you.
Sorry, I was eating.
Oh, hey, Annie.
So are you coming or not? I'm gonna keep asking.
I already told you I don't really know if I'm gonna go because I don't like parties. You know that.
Just suck it up and live for one night.
I'll think about it, though.
Just come.
Okay, well, do you still think Michael Myers is alive?
Bitch, you're tweaking.
I'm just wondering because someone's been, like, following me since we left school.
You're fine.
Yeah, I'm sure I will be. Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello, civilians of Haddonfield. This is your host, Barry Blood. We have a special update for this afternoon's radio show. Two bodies were discovered in the upstairs apartment down on Orange Grove. Police suspect it is the work done of Michael Myers, who reigned terror on Haddonfield 10 years ago. Michael's whereabouts still remain unknown to this day. Maxwell Loomis reportedly had broken out of the Haddonfield prison last night. He is now wanted on the fugitive list across the United States. Today also marks our 10-year anniversary of the death of Laurie Strode, who was taken young by suicide. Local police is enforcing a 10 p.m. curfew for your safety as they do not know where Michael Myers could be, as he could be lurking in the shadows in your neighborhood. Lips of an Angel by Hinder. Next on our list, we will be hearing... Hey, what the fuck?
Hello? Thank you.
Loomis! Loomis, I found him! I found him! I went into the local radio station and the girl was dead. I don't know what you gotta do, but get your shit together and hurry up! Michael's out. More people in Haddonfield are gonna be killed if we don't get our shit together. Wake up! Call me back!
911? I'm at 910 Southeast 9th Ave. Michael Myers is trying to kill me.
I'll see you in a bit then. Okay, bye.
Thank you.
Quit.
Mom, I'm gonna go to the next house.
Oh, look, it's a little girl. She looks like she got a bag full. We should go scare the shit out of her.
We should go steal her candy.
Bags. I'll steal her candy. You push her down. Bullshit!